Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So ngayon guys, bumabalik na naman ako. Ngayon maglilinis ako kasi wala yung mga anak ko dito. Nandun na naman sa school nila. So ngayon maglilinis. Balik alindog na naman ako, maglilinis ng maglilinis sa bahay namin. Kasi ayun lang talaga yung trabaho ko araw-araw. So ngayon guys, samahan nyo ako maglinis ng bahay. Tara! Kung nakita nyo, yung bahay namin sobrang kalat talaga kasi yung mga damit, kung saan-saan nakalagay. Kasi pag umaga, wala talaga akong oras pag nagpapakain ako sa mga anak ko tapos hinatid ko na sila. So, pagkatapos kong maghatid sa kanila, babalik na naman ako dito tapos maglilinis. So, tara guys, simulan na natin. Swallow my pride and admit that my life was feeling so hollow and I couldn't handle it. So I called a couple of friends and a caring specialist, and I talked through all of my problems till they started to shrink a bit. Nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me. You'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help. Instead of so, sobrang dami yung mga damit kasi hinubad ko kanina. Tapos salabahan ko na naman ito.
Nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me. You'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help. Instead of holding on.
Sobra talagang hirap guys. Nahihirapan talaga ako kasi pag umaga, sobrang kalat yung bahay namin. Halos hindi ka na makalakad. Tapos, ang dami-dami yung mga laruan na kinakalat sa mga anak ko at saka yung mga damit. So, ito lang talaga. Sobrang busy ko araw-araw. And swallow my pride and admit that my life was feeling so hollow and I couldn't handle it. I called a couple of friends and a caring specialist, and I talked through all of my problems till they started to shrink a bit. When nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me, you'll never truly be alone. It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help. Instead of holding on to how you felt. So don't be afraid to go on and reach out. I know it sounds conflicting, but being sad can be addicting. Even when it's awful, still easier than committing. To face you might be missing and do the harder work of fixing all of the broken pieces out of place. Nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me. You'll never truly be alone.
It's okay to ask for help. Don't need to fix it all by yourself. It's okay to find a friend to lean on and talk it out. Talk it out. It's okay to ask for help instead of holding on to how you felt. So don't be afraid to go on and reach out. Someone who hears you. Oh, I know you'll find someone who helps you through the day. It'll soon be clear when you find someone who hears you.
Ito na guys, sa wakas natapos ko na. Natapos ko na dito. Tapos yung nasa mga itaas hindi pa masyado kasi di pa talaga nagmamadali ako. Doon sa kwarto naman namin, tapos ko nang nag-map doon. Linigpit ko na yung mga kalat. At saka dito naman, ito yung mga plato. Nahugasan ko na din. At saka ito siya. Tapos, punta tayo doon sa kwarto namin. Sa kwarto namin, hindi pa talaga masyadong malinis doon. Kasi ayun, tingnan nyo. Tapos, meron pa akong tutupiin yung isang basket. Hindi pa kukunin ko pa kasi yung mga anak ko. Kasi alas 4 na ng hapon dito. Kaya nagmamadali ako. Next, punta tayo dito. Ito yung pangalawang kwarto namin na maliit. So, sobrang kalat pa din. Hindi pa masyado na-arrange. Hanggang dito na lang ako guys. Kung hindi pa kayo nakasubscribe sa channel ko, pwede kayo mag-subscribe at i-click na din ang bell para ma-notify kayo kung may bago akong video. Bye!